Well, hello. My name is Yves Cochet. I'm coming from France. I'm a new MEP because I've been elected by the National Assembly to go to Strasbourg and Brussels in the European Parliament. But it is not the first time, because more than 20 years ago, I was elected in the European Parliament in the Green Group, 1989. So I spent some years here, but building and people have changed, and Europe too. Now, I'm back again. My main interests, my main topics are environment and ecology, research and industry and energy. Energy is my main topic because I think it's the basis of anything in the social and economical and ecological life. So I love energy.